Hey guys, so welcome back to our channel. So today we are in Igatpuri. As we all know, Igatpuri is very famous for water sports and camping and all of that stuff, trekking and all of that.
Yeah, and apart from that, have you ever thought of living in tents beside these green lushy mountains? It is possible in this Touchwood Bliss. This Touchwood Bliss is a place which is located at a very convenient distance from all the tourist spots, like there is a Ashoka waterfall, and then Bauli Dam. So these all tourist places are very near from this Touchwood Bliss, and it's a very different place. And if you want to experience a good monsoon in this Igatpuri, the Touchwood Bliss, I think it's a perfect spot.
Yeah.
So we'll give you a full review of this spot. So stay tuned, guys.
रिजॉर्ट वालों ने आपके लिए अरेंजमेंट्स किया है कि आप यहाँ पे इंडोर और आउटडोर गेम्स खेल सकते हैं। यहाँ पे ट्रैम्पोलिन है, यहाँ पे डार्ट गेम है, यहाँ पे आप कैरम, चेस ये सब खेल सकते हो।
आपको लिखेगा बाद में, कैरम चेस वगैरह सब है, हम लोग उसकी तरफ भी जाएंगे। मेन अट्रैक्टिव पार्ट ऑफ दिस रिसोर्ट इज देयर टेंट्स, एंड सेकंड ऑप्शन दिया है उन लोगों ने विलास। यहां पे एक विला भी है बड़ा।
हां, तो वहां पे विला में इफ यू आर लाइक 20 टू 25 पीपल, यू कैन मैक्सिमम 25 पीपल कैन अकोमोडेट इन विला, एंड इन टेंट्स मैक्सिमम 8 पीपल कैन अकोमोडेट इन टेंट। सो नाउ लेट्स चेक द टेंट्स फ्रॉम इनसाइड। इट्स
गोइंग टू बी अट्रैक्टिव ओवर हियर।
यस, कमिंग गाइस। It's a very big, it's not like tents. आप लोग रहता है कि tents छोटे रहते हैं, it's not like that. Tents are very big. And see, you can see air conditioner tents, sorry, AC. And toilet, the washroom and toilet part is also in the tent itself. You see?
Yeah, and over here.
Very clean and maintained, and they are separate both. So big enough tents, yeah. 8 people can stay over here. Hey, so after the tents, this is the villa part. Let's check out the villa from inside.
Actually very nice. You can see. Yeah, you can change the toilet over here. Actually maintain clean. Come along, I'll show you more things. Like this room, there are two similar rooms over here, same as big it is. And the hall part I will show you now, come here. This is the hall. This is the Angan you call us in Marathi. This is the hall, big enough. Come here, let's take the washroom over here. Here are two washroom guys. This is the one washroom, and same you'll find it here. This is the another one.
Done with the review part. I've taken the whole tour of the resort, and yeah, you should give a try to this resort because it's a award-winning resort in Igatpuri, and it's the best resort. Actually, you feel a very good connection with the nature over here, and yeah, also they conduct a very various activities like a tree plantation,
yoga, meditation sessions.
Yeah, meditation is there. So I will give the description of this website, their website in the link. You can go through their website and you will find many things over there. You will also find the rates
various
and everything.
Packages.
Yeah, you can directly call to them itself, and also the food. Food was very good.
Very good actually.
It's pure veg,
but yeah, actually very good.
It's actually very good. It tasted very good,
yeah.
And it was freshly cooked. But obviously, and what else remains? Yes, yeah. There are six tents as we told you, and the accommodation part is given to you. Two villas over here, and villa was quite big, and it was like it's amazing. You should come over here.
Yeah,
and coming part it's from Igatpuri station.
15 minutes by auto. It's like 7 kilometers from station.
Yeah.
There are autos and taxis to come over here.
Yeah, it's quite famous.
Yeah.
So from the station, if you ask for any auto or taxi, they directly drop you over here to Touchwood, please. And all the other parts, rates and everything will be given in the description. And if you have any doubts, do comment to us. And also if you know more better place where we will get more nature attachment.
Do suggest us.
Yeah, do suggest us in the comments so we can go there and visit there, and also let other people know about it.
and keep liking, subscribing and sharing.
Commenting, sharing.
Yes.
And bell icon dabana.
Yes. Bye.
Press the bell icon to stay updated with the latest video from Dil Se Indian.